This is a light bulb. All parents and teachers love to see light bulbs flick on in the minds of our kids, especially when it comes to reading. That's why when I create a book for kids, I aim for three things: to engage, to entertain, and to educate. Three things I hope to achieve with my latest 64-page picture book, Alpha Doodle Doo. Let me take a few minutes to illustrate how this book came to be. It all started way back here. Truth be told, I couldn't stand reading as a kid. I thought of reading as something that stole time from other more worthwhile activities like playing football, or pretending to be Superman with my cool red cape, or playing Ninja Man with my best friend Jay. And why would I read when I could do my favorite thing in the whole world? Doodle. I was a hopeless doodler. Put a pencil in my hand and I'd make all sorts of crazy creatures. Now it might surprise you that I did not grow up to become a football player, Superman, nor a ninja. Of all things, I became a teacher. A primary teacher. A teacher who tried to help kids with their, you guessed it, reading. How that happened is a different story for a different time. I soon discovered there were a lot of kids in my classes who were just like me when I was a kid. Didn't like to read, but they liked to draw. That's when the light bulb went off in my brain. What if I could combine doodling with reading? Maybe some kids might find reading fun. So I took my idea, grabbed my pen, got to work. I would doodle pictures out of letters to help kids learn the sounds of the alphabet. And I would do it through funny little rhymes like this one. Granny puckers, she won't miss. Here it comes, a great big. Now, of course, the answer is kiss. Now the challenge is how to make a cute little kissing granny out of the letter K. So, start with a K, doodle away, and voila. Now, just to add some color, then the magic K. Whenever kids look at K, they think of a kissing granny, remember the sound. And to help kids learn how to form the letters properly, I thought it'd be cool if these letters could be in glitter letters. So, 25 more pages to go. When I finally get all of the words and the pictures done, it was time to get a little help from my friends. I'm part of a writer's group with many talented and award-winning authors and illustrators, like Catherine Austin, who writes picture books and middle grade fiction, Alma Fullerton, middle grade fiction author and author-illustrator of picture books, Ishta Mercurio Wentworth, published poet and book reviewer, Carrie Lynn Winters, prolific picture book writer, Suzanne Del Rizzo, illustrator of a charming new picture book called Skink on the Brink, Nancy Gao, picture book poet extraordinaire, and Peggy Collins, one of my favorite author illustrators, who happily illustrated one of my picture books called Tudor Stinky Wish. They all gave me great feedback on how to make my work better. Once I put all of this together on my computer, I then tapped on the incredible services of Underscore Digital to help prepare all the files for production. Rob and Kathy were an amazing editorial and design team. Dr. David Booth, early literacy expert, gave a thumbs up to the book and said this about it. Alpha Doodle Doo is funny, has many unexpected surprises, and is a welcome support for those entering the magical world of the ABCs. Next stop, the printers. So all of these were the important ingredients in creating this book, which I hope will become a light bulb in the brains of many children, helping them to grow as a reader and discover all kinds of adventures in books like, I don't know, maybe how Superman saved a football player from some crazy ninja man. But I also hope this book will put a light bulb in the brains of parents too, because this book isn't only for kids. This book gives some helpful information on how a child learns how to read. I also provide games in the back to help your child move from one stage to the next. Be sure to get your copy or to book an author visit by going to www.alphadoodledoo.com. Also, be sure to join us for the book launch on Saturday, September 14th at the St. Catharines Public Library. Find out more information on my Alpha Doodle Doo Facebook page. See ya!